Take the aluminum foil, squish it up, aluminum foil. Put the cheese, sour cream, and vegetables in there. Cut the potatoes. Poke a hole and put the stuff inside the center. Wrap it with bacon. There you go. Potato volcano recipe.